Hey, what's up, guys? King Kang here. And today I want to talk about a serious subject. I'm trying not to take too long. If you read the title, it's pretty obvious. I don't trust women anymore. I don't trust women anymore. And, you know, this isn't the first time I've thought like this. But, you know, I'm feeling it very strongly right now. A lot strongly than usual, I guess. Or a lot stronger than I have before. Fucking sweat. See, obviously my relationships, and you know, getting cheated on, lied to. It's just been complete bullshit. You know, in short term, it's just been complete fucking bullshit. And you know, I'm just hating women. You know? You girls can go fuck yourselves. Is that it? Am I turning sexist? Probably. Not my fault, though. I mean, is it all women's fault? No. But, you know, maybe it is all women's fault. And a lot of y'all are probably freaking out right now about this. And, you know, you're probably gonna go in the comments. Say shit. Go ahead. I don't fucking care. This is who I am. Got a problem with it. Fuck off. So, yeah, I don't trust you. I don't trust you women anymore. And see, I got in a relationship about 3 days ago. Maybe 2 days ago. Another girl. It's midnight now. You know, I loved her. I really did love her. But I don't want to talk about her a lot, or at least not give a lot about what happened. We broke up today, like literally just what, an hour ago. And you know, love is like suicide. I've always known that. You know, it is kind of true. But, you know, another thing that's true is that, you know, my heart is always searching for another. There's nothing I can do about it, you know. I just have a longing to love someone. And it's just not working out. I get hurt somehow, some way. See, I broke up with her an hour ago.
Yeah, I'm the one who broke up with her. But I had a reason, right? But yeah,
and you know, I still love her. I actually still kind of love her, but nothing I can do about it now. It's over. It's fucked. You know, my life's kind of like quagmire, I guess. Like, I mean, if you know his backstory at all, he actually, like, you know, quagmire from Family Guy. He actually fell in love, and, you know, she broke up with her. You know, they're the same. He's always brokenhearted for, you know, destroying that chance. And, you know, what he does to make himself feel better is just fuck around. You know, I've always had that idea. I mean, I'm already kind of a man whore. You know, just fuck around for my whole life. You know? But, like I said, I just have longing to be loved. Which sucks. It really fucking sucks. But I think now maybe I might actually consider that whole fucking around option. I just can't. I can't trust any more girls. I just fucking can't. And I fucking hate y'all. Women. So, but it's hard to explain. Like, I might give myself another chance to find someone, but I don't know. I just don't know anymore. You know, they say girls are the ones that are always looking for the commitment. When I date, it's for commitment. You know, forever, I mean the word forever when I say it. You know? Yet, they're the ones who, they don't mean it. Just, you know, I guess I think I'm just joking around. I don't fucking mean it. I don't know. Are women just fucking naturally a bunch of fucking cunts?
Even if you're not on your damn period.
But yeah. You know, I've always wanted, I don't think I already said this at the beginning. Maybe. I've always wanted to talk about serious subjects and stuff going on in my life on this channel, but you know, I feel like a lot of you would just be, oh, you're doing it for attention. Maybe a little, a minute, but also because, I don't know, just, I want to talk to someone, I need to tell someone. You know, I want someone to know. For all you haters, you know, like I always say, haters gonna hate, bitch. So, but in the future I might talk about serious subjects like this more. I mean, I love making people laugh and all that, you know, which I mean, you know, which I enjoy that, obviously. You know, I think I'll be pretty serious sometimes, too, you know. Yeah. I don't want to keep this video up too long. I never know how long I'm feeling for. Like, let me check right now. 11 minutes. Yeah. Okay, I have a notification. Not a notification. It says, enable establish a wireless data connection. I don't fucking care. Okay. So, yeah. Am I gonna be fucking around? Obviously. Is it gonna be forever? I don't know. Am I gonna keep looking for my someone? Maybe. But right now I just feel like I just don't trust women. You know? And I don't know if I can. I don't know if I can date another. I mean, but yeah. It's 12:15 right now. Yesterday, as in like when it was like what, 15 minutes ago? You know, yesterday. Well, the night before yesterday, I filmed a video. I was high as fuck on weed. Still gonna post that. Like I said, and well, you guys will know. I'm gonna post that video for this one. My Wi-Fi gets turned off every night at 11 on there, so, you know, it's fucking stupid ass bullshit. Yeah, what's that video? I'm like to be high. I wish I would have saved that weed for right now. So I guess this is it for this video. I feel I have more to say, but I don't want to make this any longer than it has to be. So, yeah. Hope you guys like this video. Anyways, rock on.